Hello, today I'm going to show you how to make a starburst diffusion filter effect. It sounds difficult, but it's not. So go to file, open, or just drag and drop your picture. Click open if you need. So this is the image we are going to work on. And you can find this image at my website. So when you have opened your picture, duplicate layer twice. And we are going to add motion blur. So go to effects, blurs, motion blur. Choose distance, the maximum and angle 45. Click OK. And wait till it renders this thing. So when it's done, turn off this layer visibility and do the same. Just opposite on this layer. So go to effects, blurs, motion blur again, but now put the minus thing and of course click OK. And wait till it renders up this whole thing. So when it's done, go to top layer and turn on its visibility. Then change this layer blending mode to screen and of course click OK. Match this layer down. So this is the effect, but we of course want to see more of our image. So change this layer blending mode to screen and click OK. And it looks awesome, but if your image is too light, you can change the levels. So adjustments, levels, and of course change by yourself. And of course click OK. So let's say you don't want to be these things like on the tree or on this place, so take eraser tool and erase where you don't want to be this effect. And of course go to effects, blurs, alpha blur and put it on the maximum. And of course click OK. So this is the original image and this is the final result. And if you want to get the original image, you can get it from my website. And of course, thanks for watching, and I see you next time. Bye.